girl the next town over. Running like a river, thin and long. Other than her dress, she looked mighty well depressed. The last appealing lady was drunk. She said, all my life I tried to be an outlaw. I tried to spit and shoot and steal and rob. But I ain't no good at you, so I might as well be. I think I'm gonna be going. I told that pretty girl, don't be so foolish. Don't be so quick to leave this life of crime. Now see, I'll be what you call it. You can practice on my wall. And that way, if caught, you won't do the time. Just stop me. Just stop me. A pretty face like yours don't come for free. See if I call you, honey. Pretty sure you're gonna take my money. Oh, darling, keep my gun. Just rob me. Based on a true story. I saw this girl again a few months later. To see her with my gun was a relief. I said, honey, you got attributes like lace in the lips and high hope of a theory. You're just no good as a thief. She said, miss, how do you know that I'm fake? I might as well rob 20 banks today. That's when I looked in the eye and I said, miss, I'd be surprised. You're pointing that there gone the wrong way. Just rob me. Just rob me. Just rob me. Oh, well, maybe every woman is an outlaw. Yeah, pretty sure that pretty thieves in black. They'll make you scream like smoke. And then they rob you broke. I suppose they don't mind being robbed like that. So my pretty thief and I, we started a family. My outlaw's been giving me in-law. My heart. She tells me it's all for worth the cause. Yeah, just rob me. Me. Deep down, my darling is a thief. Oh, she may do the dishes, but I pay for my kisses. I know it's not malicious, she's just a thief in business. She calls herself my missus, but she's got me by the
bridges.
I said, honey, keep the gun, just by me.
Woo! Yeah!